right now. Third week, make them work. Good. Stand by the bag. Watch the chest. Chest doesn't lie. Chest doesn't lie. Chest doesn't lie. Chest doesn't lie. Good.
Team, 8 and 9 year olds. They start this Sunday, September 12th. They play at 12:15, and they play Belleville Little Devils number 3. This is your future Eagle team. Out here showing up their stuff tonight.
Here's the first play of the game. Got a 9 on the 47-yard line. Yeah. Reed. It'll be second and 13. Third and 13.
Let's go!
Was incomplete.
We'll come back to you.
J.J. Morgan on the coverage for the Hawks.
The Eagles, Hearts fall first and 10 on their own 13-yard line. Ham picked up two. It'll be second and 8. On the play, it'll be third and 11. The ball is on the 13-yard line. All the way down to the Eagle 8-yard line, about an 80-yard pass. Second and goal, the ball's on the Eagle 5-yard line. Play, it'll be third and goal. The ball still on the 5-yard line. Pass was incomplete. It'll be fourth down. 5 yards to go. The ball remains on the 5-yard line. Devadine and Brokaw back to the Eagles waiting for the kickoff. Eagle ball, first and 10 on their own 35. Third and 7.
The ball is short. The Eagle first down, put up almost 30 yards. Great ball by Matt Lee.
First and 10 on the Hart's 39-yard line. Gain of one, it'll be second and 9.
Get inside.
Third and 3 on the Hart's 32-yard line. Coben to Totmeyer, good pass. Be first and 10 for the Eagles.
Come on, Tommy, let's go, boys.
Ball's on the 15-yard line.
Come on, Matt Lee!
Picked up 9 on the play. The ball is on the 6-yard line. It's second and 1 yard to go. Penalty, the ball wasn't ready for play. It'll still be second and 1.
Come on,
out! Loss of 1 on the play. It'll be third and 2.
Down to the four for Eagle first down. Eagle
ball